Hello all, and welcome to part 7 of the Sims 4 Foster Child Challenge. Here we have Xander, or is it Xavier? Xander, I said it right. Anyways, he's eating some eggs and bacon, and, well, I didn't really realize that he was a vegetarian, because I usually never have child Sims who are vegetarians, and he is one that is a vegetarian, so. Anyways, he's gonna be sad going to school today, but you know what, it's fine. We have Kenya, who's taking a bath, and I'm actually gonna have her make some more breakfast, I think, because... yeah, we're probably going to need more breakfast eventually. We're just going to go ahead and make some then. Let's make breakfast scramble because that is vegetarian safe, I think. Wait, maybe it's not. Nope, it is. Okay, good. I'm like, no. I really want the breakfast scramble. That sounds so good right now. Okay, and then over here we have our beautiful and lovely... oh no, yeah, I know, Xander. I'm so sorry, Xander. I didn't need to. I'm sorry. I love you. Go to school. Go to school then. Okay. Armando is sleeping, which he can actually wake up now. Beverly can wake up now as well, and I'm going to have Armando go ahead and give her a bath. Let's give Beverly a bubble bath, because who doesn't love a good bubble bath? Also, if I'm talking louder in this video, I apologize. I'm actually playing music via my computer, so yeah. Oh, I also got a camera. That's why we don't have, like, hardly any money, because I got her, Kenny a new bed. We got a different TV. I changed the bedspread on that, and then I got a carpet there, or rug, I guess it's called a rug, and, oh yeah, and then we got the camera, which we're gonna take a picture of all the kids once they become a young adult. With that, I just haven't taken a picture of Armando yet, because Kenya needs to do that, and let's go ahead and put this breakfast scramble. Are you hungry? Yeah, she's pretty hungry. Hungry enough. I'm gonna have her, no, she can't go potty yet either. Okay, you can go grab a serving of that. We're going to have Armando bathe afterwards. She's almost done here. Okay, Armando, you can go ahead and take a bath. Take a bubble bath. He's, like, really not having it. And I'm going to have you go ahead and program, because... actually, no. We're not going to have you program. We're going to go collecting. We need money really bad. So that is how we're going to get our money. Can you clean that up afterwards? Thank you. Yeah, thank you for cleaning that up. Let's go ahead and put that in the fridge. Alrighty, time for you to go and... actually, I don't really want you to do that. Okay, for now, she's just going to go program. Go hack the land grab systems, please. Thank you. Okay, back over here to Armando. He's almost... it's going to take him a while in there, but... why is somebody calling you? What's up, Chuck? Xander got sick and threw up in the hallway from a bunch of other students. He's with the nurse now. Do a thorough health check. And his responsibility increases. That's good. Beverly is going to need to be potty trained, so I think I'm going to have Armando potty train Beverly. His fun was supposed to be going up, it didn't. Come on. Okay. Oh, gross, that needs to be cleaned as well. Oh, yuck. Okay, hey. Potty train Beverly. Oh, she... okay, we'll potty train her anyways. Let's put that in. Come on. Oh, also, there's no game sound. That's why. It's because I'm playing music. And I don't think I could, like, do it. Oh, okay, great. We earned some money for that. We need to pee. And then have her clean the toilet. I mean, the tub. Is there a social go up? Okay, good. It does go up that way. And then we're going to go ahead and take a picture of him. And she's going to go ahead and play with her little horsey. What level is she in her creativity? Imagination, I mean. 3. Okay, that's not bad at all. You need to come over here. Oh no, repair. Then you can mop that up. Actually, no, you're not gonna mop that up. Just repair that. You can clean this out. Can you clean that? Thank you. You're playing? Okay, good. Are you gonna clean that? Come on, clean! Clean! Okay, fine. Don't clean that, then. Oh my word. Okay, take photo of Armando. Let's go ahead and sell that. I'm gonna have Armando go collecting. Hey, take photo of Armando. There we go. Go do it. What in the world? Game, what are you doing to me? Okay, why? Are you stuck or something? Okay, scavenge for parts. Who's home? Xander's home from school. That's great. He can go ahead and do his homework. Okay, you got rid of that. That's good. Now what can we have him do? Get rid of that. Now let's try to take a photo of him. Oh my word. Take photo of Armando. Why isn't that working? Is it like... Let's try it this way. Okay. Let's try that. There we go. Ugh. Sometimes I wish it could say that The Sims, like, in the way or something. No! Ugh! Take photo of Armando. Let's try this again. Oh! Oh, he's so cute! Look at Armando. Oh my word. You are a cutie patootie. Okay, I also want him to take a photo of her. So, let's go here. And go ahead and take a photo of Kenya. Oh my goodness, girl. Let's have a different pose than that. I want you to have a cute pose. There we go. That's better. I mean, kind of. Let's have this one large because it does take a photo of her. So it's like she's the heir of this generation. And we can have like different photos of her each time as well. Like every time I give her a makeover. Let's go ahead and put her photo right here. There. Let's put it there. And I'll get rid of those. And then we have these, which we'll put in here. Oh, look at how cute that is. Okay, and then we're also going to keep a spare. Oh, I should have kept a spare. That one. Stink. Oh well, it's fine. Okay. Get rid of those, and then we'll name these. Okay, name Armando. Why do I feel like I'm spelling that wrong? Armando. Okay, there we go. Armando, and in parentheses, one, because he was the first child. Oh, I'm also gonna do this because it's easier that way. Bam! That is how you do it, guys. That is how you do it. So we're going to keep that in her inventory for now. Okay, fantastic. We can buy other things later. You can come over here. Okay, come over here. And go ahead and... Oops, no, don't aim that. Play with that some more. You're still doing your homework. Armando needs to go use the bathroom. And he's going to go ahead and eat. And have some pan-fried tilapia, and then watch some action. I kind of want him to stay here for a little bit, at least. Then you can come over here and clean that. Thank you. Okay, now we're gonna go out collecting. Ugh, it took so long to do that. Harvest. Ooh, Beverly's level 4 already? That's crazy. Harvest. We should really just get a garden. Like, for real. We can't really say anything, so. And what else do we have? I think that's the last thing over here. Oh, wait. We have that. Okay. So then over here... Can you hurry up? It takes her so long to harvest things. Wait, that didn't work. Dig. Okay. There we go. Now we're all done and she can go home after that. Back to Armando! Did you clean? That doesn't need to be cleaned out anymore? Okay. What's up with you? Ooh, she's really tired. We're gonna potty train her again. Potty train Beverly. Thank you. You're not doing anything? What are you doing? Oh, he's eating. Okay, that's fine. Oh, he just needs to be level 4, I think. Okay, well, we're gonna put this over here, and you're gonna start practicing. And he just needs to be level 4, really. Ooh, Beverly's potty level 2. That's really nice. She's also really hungry. I know, hun. I know. You can go ahead and grab a serving of that. Are you hungry? Yeah. Okay, go grab a serving of that too. And then let's just go ahead and start extracting these fossils. Come on. Okay, extract. And then extract. Come on. Extract it! Can you guys tell that I don't have any patience today? Because I don't have any. And you need to be moved out, but for now, just go there. You can stop. Go to sleep there. Okay. And you're gonna need to go to sleep. Actually, I'm gonna have her pee first. Okay, let's try this. Sell all these. We don't really have one frog. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Look at all this lovely money that we're getting. We desperately need... Oh, no, don't get rid of that. I feel like I'm going to accidentally do that. Eventually, I'm just going to accidentally do that. Now we can get another baby! But we're just going to do that in the morning. Because we can't really do that right now. Okay, go to sleep. Okay, go to sleep, boo. Don't pass out. Don't pass out, boo. Please, just don't pass out. Thank you. No, I don't want you to pass out. Go to sleep. Alright, I'm going to pick back up in the morning. Alright, so I moved out Armando, which is really sad because, you know, I really liked him and everything, but you know what, it's gonna be okay. She's also playing some video games because her fun is really low and the video games will help with that. I want you to go potty, and you can go back to sleep. Xander is gonna go ahead and eat some breakfast, and then Kenya is gonna come- Oh yeah, we need to adopt a kid. Okay, first let's go repair the toilet, and then we can mop that up. Yeah, I forgot we can adopt another baby. I'm so excited. Let's adopt another baby. Okay. Wait. Scavenge for parts. Yes. Scavenge for parts. I'm gonna go all the way over there. Scavenge for parts, please. Okay, and then we're gonna go ahead and take a bath. Okay, he had eggs and toast. Why does it say that his stomach's upset? I don't understand. Okay, you know what? Just come over here. Go clean that, please. And then you can go ahead and practice. You're far too uncomfortable to do that. Okay. I don't know what to do to help you, boo. Can I go in there? No! Okay, you know what? Throw that away. Then we need to go adopt a child. Hustled. Adopt. Adopt. Go adopt baby. Okay. 1 to 4. Oh. How come I'm never prepared for anything? I don't understand. Okay. Random number generator. 1 to 4. 3. Okay, so we get Waldemar. Oh boy. Okay, why can't we have, like, a normal name, Sim? I don't understand. So we're gonna go adopt Waldemar. Sent to daycare. Why is she sad? Because she had a potty accident. Can you go practice that now? Thank you. Well, anyways, at least we're getting another baby.
Woo! Waldemar drew. Hello, baby.
Hey.
Hello, Waldemar. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and serve up some... Oh, wait, no. Can we make fox BLT for our kid? Because we have a vegetarian sim in this house. Where is fox BLT? Can we not make it? Are you gonna... Oh, here we go. Okay, go make some fox BLT. Okay, that's adorable and everything, but can you just hurry up so he doesn't start crying? Why can't we get another girl? I wanted another girl. Ugh, I love giving makeovers to girls. That's, like, my problem here. Okay, you can have some of this. Thank you. Have fun. Okay. And then you're cooking. Great! Life is great, you guys. Life is fantastic. Oh no! Okay, stop what you're doing and go feed Waldemar. He's not crying, though. Okay, and then cuddle him. Will ya? Cuddle him for me. Cuddle him for me, please! Cuddle, cuddle, cuddle. Okay, change dirty diaper, cuddle. Then you can come back over here and resume your fox BLT. Then we have this lovely lady who's going to go ahead and play, and hopefully she'll be able to age up into a child, because that is absolutely adorable. I can't wait till... Oh, she's going to be so cute, I can tell. Like, she's going to be adorable. Okay, you're eating your food, that's good. And then you're going to have to... Actually, can you watch the cooking channel? Then you can use bathroom. Ooh, you're level 5 now. That's great, boo. That is great. Go use the bathroom. Then you can just come back and practice that because you have nothing else to do. You know what? I understand that this may be helping you with your creativity, but please play with something instead. Play. Okay, great. Okay, go use the bathroom. Yes, I know you have to go. That's why I'm telling you to go use the bathroom. Okay, and repair that. I am so frustrated. I'm just happy that we, like, can't get twins or triplets in this Let's Play. I mean, you could if you had enough money, but, like, not really. You know what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying? But, okay. Scavenge for parts. Okay, then we go ahead and get rid of that. There we go. And let's go ahead and program. Start programming, please. Hack land grab systems. Thank you. Why are you in a bad mood? Oh, she's going potty on her own! I'm so proud of her! Yes, girl, yes! I'm so proud of you. And she's gonna go, why are you angry? Okay, go to sleep. You need to get some money. Samula. Oh, and you're pretty hungry, it looks like. So he's actually going to clean that up, and then he's going to eat something. He can have... What can he have? We're going to get rid of these scrambled eggs and bacon, because nobody really likes that. Anyways, okay. You still can program National Sim Security Agency. That should get you some money. I wonder if she can get in, like, big trouble for doing that. I have no idea. Okay, go ahead and have some grilled cheese. Go eat some grilled cheese, and then you can chat with your big brother. Your big brother! He's social as well. So here's Armando. Armando was so handsome. I wonder who he's gonna end up marrying. I'm giving her a makeover. okay. I really want to give Kenya a makeover. Honestly, I kind of really do. I don't know, I'm just not really feeling her. Not new necessarily, but just style. You also need to go ahead and at least either take care of the baby or, yeah, we're going to take care of the baby. Rock, cuddle, bounce, couette. Ooh, we got 180 simoleons from that. But yeah, because then her social goes up that way and then you can go to sleep. You're not hungry quite yet. Oh no, what's wrong? Oh, hungry, probably hungry. Okay, and then Xander, once you're done here, you're going to go ahead and go to sleep. That is how you do things. Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. Oh no. Okay, now I am. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more, please subscribe. I all hope you have a joyful day and always look towards the bright side. HappySimmerrr is out.